It's been 3 years since Rabbi Sacks passed away. And those of us who knew him, who were mentored by him, who were shaped by him and his example and his writings, we're still grieving. But to play a part in keeping that legacy alive, developing the ideas further, anything that we can do, I think, to keep his message burning, to have a chance to be part of that is very, very important to me.
Being a Sacks scholar is an incredible responsibility. We've accepted upon ourselves to perpetuate his memory, but to ensure that the lessons in leadership, in life, the way that he lived his life, the morals, the ethics that he lived by, continue on.
After only being here a day, this program has already exceeded my expectations. And just meeting fellow Sacks scholars, meeting the amazing team running this program, the level of excellence coupled with humility and coupled with the desire to serve the Jewish people has been just tremendous.
It's taken people who are very accomplished, it's taking people who have immense influence in the Jewish world and giving them each the opportunity to develop Rabbi Sacks' ideas and spread them in the way that matches their own talents and fields of influence.
What I'm really thrilled about is that the responsibility isn't mine alone. I'm sitting with a cohort of other people, and we can each go out and help other people have access points and entry points into the moral, ethical Torah of Rabbi Sacks.
Building a space where you have like-minded individuals who can share and co-build projects, and not only share and co-build projects, but build people, nurture people, develop people. And I think that that is the true mark of the leadership that he tried to build.
But the responsibility of that is so enormous. Carrying that torch is to take his teaching and to be teaching it. That to me is everything, because naturally it will create the legacy.
This is not simply for our own edification or improvement. This is about giving something back to the Jewish people and the world, and we're consciously seeking to perpetuate the legacy and ensuring it's not lost, and that the wisdom and the example is maintained and can be a source of strength for the Jewish people for a long time to come.
I think we'll go back to our communities certainly invigorated by this retreat. We have to inspire. We really have to say, right, this was the legacy and we are now pushing it forward and mentor the next generation.
We've gained so much from Rabbi Sacks, and it was such a privilege of a lifetime to learn from him. We're here to hold ourselves accountable a little bit, to make sure that we live out the faith he had in us, that we're able to really take the gifts that he saw in us and the leadership that he wanted us to take on and make sure to actualize it.